just say we had our differences.
Let's take them.
Bienvenidos de nuevo a The Walking Dead, la segunda temporada, y vamos a empezar el episodio 2. Vamos a hacer un pequeño recuerdo de las elecciones que tomamos en el episodio 1. Salvemos a Christ, matemos al perro, aceptemos las disculpas de Nick, le dimos agua al hombre moribundo que había ahí en el río, y elegimos salvar a Pete. Esto, imagino, serían como las decisiones más importantes que tuvimos en el episodio 1. Y una vez recordado, vamos allá. Tuve que esperar a que una gran comunidad, por cierto, traduciera el juego. Más que nada por el hecho de que así yo no tengo que estar ni traduciendo, y cualquiera que, pues, no tenga un buen... A ver... Perfecto, iniciar episodio 2. Y así cualquiera que no entienda demasiado inglés, pues es mucho más fácil que lo vea con los subtítulos, a fin de cuentas. Más cómodo para todos, yo creo.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
I'm freezing.
Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. I'm gonna go look for more wood.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit!
Krista, run!
I'm out. Grab her, let's go.
Would someone mind telling me what the fuck is going on here?
She was bit by a dog.
For all we know, she could be working with Carver.
So... Since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I don't know. I'm kind of on my own now.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do?
Who's Carver? You were in the woods with Krista.
Please.
Ah! I'm fine. Just lost my footing.
Damn it. God damn it.
Come this way.
Damn it, you get your asses over here, both of you.
Y así terminamos el anterior episodio. Pete estaba mordido. Y fuimos a echar una mano, mientras que Nick creo que se salvaba, decidiera lo que decidiera. Joder, no había otro sitio para... ¿Esconderse? Y un puto camión de lo que mierda sea eso. Bueno, es que ni camión, es una maldita furgoneta.
Well, they shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Que tienes ahí una mordida curiosa,
Pete. Come on out and say it.
Nothing.
Yeah. Hand me that there.
Oh. Cortarlo no funcionará. Un tiro vale la pena, ¿seguro?
Are you sure?
I got nothing to lose. Other than my Piggly Wigglies, of course.
No se va a atrever. No se va a atrever.
Bleed out like a stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back? Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help.
Ok, vamos a echar un ojito a las cosas que hay. A ver en la mochila si hay algo que sirva. Mochila que recuperamos después de perderla con... cuando atraparon a Krista.
Anything in that?
Sorry, it's empty.
Damn.
I'll keep looking around.
Vamos a ver. Ya están las llaves puestas, pero no tendremos esa suerte, ¿verdad? No, de hecho solamente hace ruido y puede atraer a más zombies. Cortaron los cables de la radio. Peligro. No hay nada más por aquí. Parece que hay una cajita. Rectangle.
Anything we can use?
Coño, es tabaco.
Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
I don't like smoke.
We're in the middle of a shit sandwich stacked this high, and you're acting like a goddamn government regulator?
It's gross.
Give me those.
Oye, tranquilo, viejo, yo solo...
Got a light? That tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait.
¿Pero a quién se le ocurre esperar encerrados en una furgoneta con un tío dentro que hay infectado ya? Que se ha hecho hasta de noche. Y esta se ha quedado dormida, madre mía. Y no puedo verle la cara, me cago en todo. La sierra, tú coge la sierra. Aunque por los gruñidos que está haciendo, creo que no está transformado aún.
Heat.
No, no, está bien, todavía.
I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
What does it feel like?
It feels like a rope was wrapped around my neck. Getting tighter every second. It feels like I can't breathe.
breathe.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
Haz lo que pueda.
He's been playing a tough hand, but he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
Con zombies cerca.
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
No, si le digo que venga, va a durar nada.
Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right? Wait for my signal.
Está demasiado hecho polvo para correr.
Just keep moving. All right. Let's get this over with.
¿Qué va a hacer? No, pero Pip, tampoco te suicides, hombre. Yo puedo correr sin más. Tú quédate aquí tranquilito. Izquierda. ¡No, Pete! ¡La puta madre! Pero, ¿no hubiera sido más fácil que simplemente hubiera salido Clementine corriendo? Episodio 2, una casa dividida. Los zombies estarían más dispersos si cuando no habían escuchado nada. Hola, buenas, el viejo muerto. No, un poco más de tacto.
Clementine, are you all right? Luke's not with you.
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
Clem.
A ver. Hemos sido atacados.
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus.
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but.
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the guns.
Ah, vale, que los otros.
Luke and Alvin went out looking for you. Claro. I told them not to go. Damn it, Luke.
O sea que.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her and don't tell her anything. She gets nervous.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
Okay, estamos solos. Solas.
Say cheese!
What? ¿Qué coño haces con eso?
I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff.
Si lo raro es que funcione.
It's so
todavía.
Cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me. Please.
No, Sara, no. No estoy de humor.
I'm not in the mood. Sorry, I just wanted to cheer you up.
Sí, y se saca una a ella.
Isn't this the best? What's wrong? Where's my dad?
Estarán bien, debería saber qué está pasando. Estarán bien.
He'll be fine. Are you sure?
No, pero Clem, no pongas esa cara. Bueno, ya se está poniendo.
Sorry, I just need to.
You want to see what I found?
¿What the coño haces tú con
Will
eso?
You show me how to use it? I couldn't find any bullets. If something's wrong, I should know. What if I have to use one?
Es demasiado peligroso,
Nobody
Sarah.
Tells me anything.
It's too dangerous.
Everything is dangerous. I need to know sometime.
You should let your dad teach you.
What should I shoot?
Don't do that! No apuntes.
Sorry. Maybe I could practice outside. There's that tree. Hey, Luke's back!
¿Cómo que Luke volvió? Solo se ha visto una sombra. Ese no es Luke. Ese no era Luke. O por lo menos no como yo lo recuerdo. No, no es Luke. La ropa que llevan. Ah, amiga.
Clem, I think I know him.
¿Cómo que le conoces?
He can't see me.
Es Scarver, entonces. ¿Por qué él no debe verte?
Why can't he see you?
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Hello.
Cierra. Mierda.
Hello there.
Hola.
Hello.
How are you?
Okay. How are you?
Well, I'm doing just fine. Thank you. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet.
Tú un arma.
What's your name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
Clementine? Well, you look just like a Clementine. You mind if I come in? Clementine? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Mierda, no me da tiempo a responder.
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
Oh, mierda.
Sure could pack a lot of folks in there.
I'm alone.
Really?
Yeah. I take care of myself.
Well, I'm impressed. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big. And a pretty little pregnant lady.
I haven't seen him.
Well, that's a shame. You sure?
Pretty sure.
Este cabrón no se fía de mí, va como Pedro por su casa. Este seguro que es Carver.
A lot of plates for one person. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
I don't ever do the dishes.
Hey, well, believe me, I don't either. Just passing through, or you been here a while? Hey, listen, kid. I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north looking for Shangri-La.
I'm not sure
why you'd go anywhere after finding this place.
Just passing through, going north.
Whole lot of people headed that way lately. Me, I don't get it. There's just as much nothing up there as there is down here. And I can't stand that Yankee weather.
Have you been north?
Well, not since before. But I've heard things.
Hey, tranquilo.
Where does this go?
Por ahí.
In the drawer there.
Thank you. ¿Todavía estás ahí?
Well, it's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor.
Mierda.
Real smug, son of a bitch.
Vale. But a smart man. Doctor le cae mal.
I miss him.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time. Well, well, White's in trouble. Three moves away from checkmate. What was that?
No lo sé. Hace calor, la madera se dilata y hace ruido y ya está. Mierda.
I thought you said nobody's here.
Yo no oí nada.
I didn't hear anything.
Esta niña es tonta. ¿Pero por qué no se escondió cuando estábamos en la cocina? Evidentemente va por la puerta que está cerrada. Él es bastante lógico, sí. El tío no es tonto. Estará debajo de la cama, ¿no? Sí.
I told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Nope, 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 nope. Ha cogido algo del suelo.
Who's this?
Me cago en la...
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be.
Mierda, tío, mierda.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
Ya me ha pillado.
They're my friends.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
What's your point?
If people don't trust you, how can you trust them? Well, I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Why shouldn't I trust them?
You have a real good day now.
¿Eso es una amenaza? Sara, me cago en tu...
Where is he? He's gone. What if he comes back?
Porque tenemos un problema por tu culpa, guapa.